came to an agreement, and their translator was Mary Musgrove, and they chose this spot because they could look down the river and see the animals were coming. Because Oldbrook's duty here is to protect South Carolina against.
Late in 1828, by the Marquis of Lafayette, Greens remains were interred in 1902. Johnson Square is where 114 colonists began the settlement of Savannah. Wright Square contained a burial mound of Tom Chichi from 1739 to 1843. It was removed to erect the imposing monument to William Washington Gordon, president of the Central of Georgia Railroad. In 1899, a large stone mountain boulder was placed in the southeast corner to honor how many times it happened.
Yes?
Observers reported fragments of shells flying in one direction between spectators and workers. When a clerk from the Goose Dry Goods Store in the gas plant on October 31, 1889, gusts of wind spread fire, causing widespread destruction that cost $70 million.
Yes.
Early fires consumed most of Savannah's 18th century buildings and homes. Gradually, historic landmarks.
Okay, and our next exhibit that we have for you is going to describe monuments.
This field in the red shirt, you said something about fourth grade, so if you weren't here, then you know more about it than I do.
It's Burroughs.
I guess they thought this was, you know, more modern and neat, but I mean, look how much.
lot of it, basically the 50s through the 70s, when a lot of these historic buildings were being destroyed, and there's like what's the old sea market, the parking garage. This is an original window from the sea market.
Oh.
And then in the 1980s is when a lot of local people got together and said, we've got to stop tearing down these buildings.
Well,
started making efforts to restore things that had fallen into disrepair.
Yeah. Well, I was telling them, my mom, she graduated high school in 1959, so I rolled up paper. She used to just love Broughton, and in the 1999, we came to Savannah, came to the airport. My friend flew in, and she said, well, I want to take her to Broughton Street. I'm driving down Broughton. I'm like, why are we doing that? Because I was during that time, I was so run down. Mm-hmm. And I'm like, this is work.
Yeah, I remember when I was a little girl, there were still, like, there was a JCPenney down there, and there were still stores and stuff, and then pretty soon after that is when it just,
yeah.
I mean, it was scary.
So it's nice, it's nice again, you know, because they were acting just like, they were going to... And, like, I hate that, McDonald's out there, that makes me
so... I heard that recently, I said, Bronx, are you serious?
How are you today?
All right.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I think they want you to go down to the Victorian room next, which is right below us.
What happens when I took her, when she sat in front of you, I took her big?
Tina is my best friend, so, you know, she keeps me, you know, up to date on everybody, staying in Sheila Wu, you know. It was a little time consuming for me, so I being a teacher, so I just